So no tackling. When he wants to make a score, or a try, as we call it in rugby, what he needs to do, he has to put the ball on the tackleback. Alright? So we play with teams of 10 each. Does every team has 10 players?
Yes.